I'm at the Subaru Airport. I'm heading to Mexico. Hi guys, it's Stephanie. Welcome back to my channel, and today I am at Mexico. Okay, so I got at Mexico about 2 hours ago, and I went swimming, and that's why my hair is all wet, and I'm about to go to supper. I just bought this super cool charm necklace, and it's like this animal that there's a lot around here. And I also got an ankle bracelet. Fire show. So we're leaving to go to breakfast, and hopefully we don't miss it because it ends in like 15 minutes. So we're kind of going fast. So after breakfast, I'm gonna give you a quick tour of the whole resort. My breakfast. Me and my mom each got a cappuccino. I'm at the Princess Hotel. Here's a map of the resort. They even have these nice gazebos. There is some places to shop. We're in the Riviera lobby playing Uno. All the floors is marble. This is the spa. This is the gym.
We just walk outside.
I'm gonna play tennis. This is the family area with the playground for the small kids and the ice cream shop.
So let's go.
I got free ice cream and popcorn. And this is my room. We have like a mini hot tub, but we never used it, but we have it. And there's a little private bathroom. And beds and a TV and a mini fridge with free drinks. It's your typical room. And there's also a couch. There is a private deck. Mexican money is called Mexican pesos, and this is what it looks like. And this is the other type of money. I'm eating lunch. There is lots of pools at the Princess. And there's a lot more than that. The beach. Waves are not that big today. They're usually like really big, like taller than me. There's lots of wildlife here. There's a lot of turtles. There's monkeys in the tree. Filma, filma.
there's nightly entertainment.
When you're an adult, you need to feel a little chill.
I'm at the Italian restaurant.
Mamma mia!
My last pina colada, I'm heading out today. That's it. Bye.